to me, it's not a surprise. But to your point, it's a nice landing because I'm not sure I don't think that the Juventus part of the equation is going to happen. So he's going to have to find something that makes sense. And if he's enjoyed his time, and by all accounts he has in England, this is a glow up and this is a step up for him. And I think it plays into who he is much more as a player than Leeds did.